You know, we're excited and anxious to play because it seems like we've been sitting around for, well, we have, for days. And I think the kids are ready to go. It's now time to play the game. And, you know, it's a great opportunity, and I hope the kids are really focused. I think they are. We've gone over this stuff a million times, so they do know what they're supposed to do. Now it's just a matter of getting out there, you know, getting nerves through. I think the first, like, 2 or 3 minutes is going to be, you know, the kids are going to be a little bit nervous, but hopefully we get over that and we're ready to play.
We're ready. We're just ready to get out there and play today and be able to show the nation what we can do. I mean, it's been over a week. It's been a week now since we played our last game. We're just ready to step on the floor and play together out there.
Everybody's got to come in here with a defensive mind attitude today, okay? They get nothing. You give them nothing, they get nothing. Delaware, 1, 2, 3.
Delaware!
Get yourself.